even after that last year. But I certainly could not miss the opportunity to be part of the signing ceremony here, which symbolizes the deepening of the relationship between the U.S. government to the USAID and the governments of the region to help us in the battle of HIV-AIDS, which is one of the major health challenges we have here. And it certainly is a reflection, Your Excellency, of the level of commitment that the U.S. government has shown to us in the region on the whole. We accept that with our limited financial resources, we will be constrained in the battle of HIV-AIDS, and we are therefore very appreciative of the efforts and the commitment of the U.S. government in helping us around the world, particularly developing countries, fight this battle. Your commitment is a sizable financial one. It's certainly bolstered by the dedication and the financial commitment of the government of the region, certainly in Barbados, where we have a very energetic program going on the leadership of Dr. Anton Best of the Ministry of Health. From our own domestic perspective, we recognize that we have to build capacity here, both in terms of physical facilities, and we're certainly looking forward to working closely with the CDC and others in that respect, as well as continuing in terms of